Ladies and gentlemen, classical family, it's your boy GIDI back with another reaction. Hope you guys are doing good. I'm doing great. Today I've got another Scriabin piece for you. It's Scriabin Piano Concerto performed by Daniil, Trifonov. So we've done sonata number 3 and number 5, I believe, on Scriabin. And yeah, today we're gonna do this piano concerto. Hope y'all enjoy the video. Let's go. Hey, let me go back. Oh, it's only a picture. I thought it was a video. I got print. Thank you. Yes, I think that was the first movement. Up till now, very calm but captivating piece. You know, it's that type of piece that I would come home and if I had a fireplace, you know, I would definitely put some wood in and just, you know, put some fire in and, you know, sit in my sofa, put my legs up and close my eyes and just listen to it. This is the kind of vibe that this piece is giving me up to now. So, yeah, let's continue.
Okay.
Hey, this movement started off so emotional. Like it felt really sad. You know, there are certain types of pieces that immediately hit you in your feels. That's how this movement started off. But this piece is really heartwarming. I guess I can't really judge Scriabin because I haven't listened to a lot of his pieces or a lot of his work. But I'm glad that I'm listening to this piano concerto because it's really warming. I feel like it can make you emotional, but depending on what you're feeling, it can actually make you emotional. But yeah, definitely enjoying it up till now. Let's continue.
Thank you.
This is a lovely concerto. Thank you. Yo, first of all, let's give it a cheer. I wasn't expecting a lot from this concerto. I'm gonna be honest with you. This concerto is really heartwarming. I think if somebody's listening to classical music for the first time and they want to get into concertos, I feel like this will be the type of concerto that I would recommend to them, mainly because it's very easy to follow and also it's not too long. So I feel like if they don't have like a long attention span, this concerto is definitely going to be perfect for them. But also, it's a very heartwarming, soothing, not too over the top kind of piece, and it's just perfect. You know, there are definitely certain concertos like Rachmaninoff Piano Concerto number 2 and number 3 that they sweep you off your feet. This concerto doesn't do that, but I feel like this concerto targets your heart. Like it just goes right into your heart, and it's played really, really well. You know, I mean, I wish I could have like seen the video, but at the end of the day, I love closing my eyes, as you guys know, closing my eyes and just listening to the piece. And I don't know how well known this piece is. You know, there are certain pieces that might be a bit underrated in the classical music world. If it is, then it definitely needs more attention, because I feel like it adds 30 minutes more time into your life than take it away. So yeah, I hope y'all enjoyed the video. If you did, please don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. Thank you all for requesting this beautiful piece. And yeah, classical fam, it's been your boy GIDI. I'm gonna catch you on the next video. Bye.